All right, so I'm about to go ahead and work out here. Normally, I'd record the video. Golly! Normally, I'd record the video the other way. I just want to make sure that you guys can see me and everything's focused when I'm speaking here. So, apologize for the camera quality if it is not up to par. But I wanted to talk to you guys about something I saw in a video before I rolled out. I was at Valvoline. I was getting my oil changed. And I came across a video of this guy, and he was breaking down a Sam Sulik training video. And he was pretty much saying, Sam Sulik doesn't know what he's doing. His training sucks, his style, blah, blah, blah. And, you know, one thing I just hate, man, that I really hate more than anything, is fitness critics and nerds that try to critique everyone in their style. Not because of the sake of just trying to teach you, but it always comes with at the end of the video. Oh, and by the way, if you want some good training, click the link in my bio. For real, no, I'm gonna hook you up. The dude's a POS. He does not know how to train. I know how to train. And they sound exactly like that too. But that's one thing I hate is the fitness critics. They try to critique. Case in point, I mean, I don't even know if you guys even know at this age. Guys younger than me probably do not know this guy. Jason Blaha, always critiquing. I think he'd always make critique videos about Greg O'Gallagher, people like, I think, Alex from Alpha Destiny. So people like him, Mike Isertel, a couple other people like that, I forgot. And I don't know some of their names off of Instagram, whatever. I don't really care. Now, the funny thing is, all these people that do critique, you definitely can learn something from them. And I advise that you try to learn something from everybody, because I think everyone has something to offer. I think really at the end of the day, if you're pushing your lifts as hard as you can, you're working out 3 to 4 times a week and your calories, and I think you're already at a good head start. You know, I'm not saying just to only work out 3 times a week, but if you cover the basics, I think you know what I'm saying. You can definitely get a lot done. I just do not like the fitness people, man, who are always making videos critiquing other people. I never like that. You'll never see me do that on this channel, man. You know, but listen, enough of that. I don't care. Don't got time for that. What I do got time for is a crazy back day. Gosh, bro, what is that? Okay, yeah, we got the pre. Oh, actually, that's the pump. We got the Gatorade. About to hop in, get the pre. Once again, we're not going to start off the workout with pull-ups. It is going to be the reverse grip hammer strength pull-down, and then we're going to do a lat pull-down, and then we'll do a chest-supported lat row, and then we're going to do a upper back row. It's goodbye to the upper back. Then two curl variations, and then we're going to get the hell out of there.
Welcome to Z85 Orlando's Sexiest Radio, playing sexy tunes for sexy people all sexy long.
Let me turned on that radio. I don't know how that even turned on. So, yeah, man, it's gonna be a good workout. Gonna be working out here with Fernando. So I'm gonna catch you guys there. Yeah.
Ah, there it is then. Yeah.
Come on. There you go.
Need some grip on that shit. Yeah.
Nice. There it is.
One more.
There it is.
Losing grip on the... This is why I don't like it.
Jesus.
Sheesh.
Lee, bro.
Bro, you got that Superman back right now.
I'll tell you what though. So with this bar though, you're not gonna be able to pull it really below your chin just the way it's built. Just the way the anatomy is, so just a little bit above chin level should be right there. That's as low as it goes right there.
There it is. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Oh, it's...
Oh. Slap a plate off? Take 10. Come on, come on, come on.
Oh, damn, dude.
There it is.
It's hard to breathe after that, too. Just
like... Yeah. I told you, because those are the ones that pull the vacuum.
Yeah.
Come on. Match the music right now. Let's go. I'm just on, B. No, no. Word.
I can record that.
Huh?
I can record that.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. This guy's built like a fucking tank, dude. There it is. There it is. Come on. Come on. There it is. There it is.
Oh, damn.
That's the one.
Yeah, I'm blown out on that, bro. You can get it down, bro.
Let me know when you want to start.
Nice, nice, buddy.
Come on, come on. Slow, slow, slow. Yep. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There it is. Give me 2 seconds, 2 seconds. 2 and.
Oh my gosh, bro.
It looks like this shit was about to explode. You're skinny.
My head feels like it is right now, dude.
Oh, that was ridiculous, right. Bro.
That's it.